Babe. Babe. Phone. Someone's trying to reach you.
It must be my other girl.
The government has issued a nationwide alert warning locals not to look at the moon. Oh. Look outside, look at the moon, it's beautiful. Don't look at the moon. Don't look outside. Ben, look outside.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have told you.
What?
I shouldn't have told you to look.
What, Char?
I'm so sorry.
Char, so what do you mean?
Sorry.
What are you sorry for, huh?
Wow. Look at the moon. The way it rises on the horizon, it's so beautiful. Ben, look at the moon.
What about it?
Take a look. Quick! Just have a look, Ben.
I'm looking at the moon.
Just quickly. Can you see it?
No, I can't.
Are you looking? You're not looking.
Yeah, but... Fuck.
Maybe I should drive.
You okay?
I'm fine. Did you even look at the moon?
No, I didn't. I didn't see the moon because of
look,
the car.
Just take a quick look this time and don't swerve the car.
Jesus, you're killing me, woman.
Look, it's stunning.
I'm very sorry for your loss. You know, you're incredibly lucky to have survived. You do realize you're gonna need a lawyer. If it's all too much, we can come back at a later time. Do you think if you obeyed the warnings, you'd still be with her?
Yes. Yes, I do.